Welcome back. You're live with Express. So we said we would take your Friday to levels, and we're about to level up right now. Younger is about to perform a track that it's one of her own, which must be such a cool feeling.
Yeah.
Of course, so with another bright, shining light, Paxton Felice, they put together something truly remarkable. And here she is to perform just for you. The stage is yours.
It's not every day you find someone special. They come your way, you hold on tight. 'Cause if you let them go, you'll never know if they meant to be yours. And I'm not gonna give you up, let's give it a try. Because I'll never be alone, all I need is you beside me and I'm home. Baby, will you catch me?
You gave it even a little bit more than you initially thought. That voice, we spoke about levels. That's awesome. What's the vibe? Was that written about someone in particular?
No, I didn't write the music. I didn't write the music, but
did you sing it to
everybody.
Someone in particular?
This song is not really just about relationships, like romantic relationships. It's basically just trust between people, trust between your mom and your dad, trust between your friendships. Will you catch me if I fall? When the downside of life comes, will you catch me? Will you be there for me?
It looks like you feel it when you sing it.
I do.
Are you a method performer in that sense? Like, how deep do you have to go to get that kind of, to bring that emotion across? Do you really have to sink into that space?
I have to. I'm not the best.
No, you're phenomenal. And there's something kind of so attractive about the voice, yes, but the way that you perform. It's amazing to think where you started like a year ago to where you are now is immense. So thank you so much. So I've got to ask, very important question. Do you have a favorite poiki?
What does die?
She asked. Food, a poiki. Yes. You know, poiki course. What's your favorite? Lamb, beef?
Pogog.
Because we, well, I was going to say we're going to make it for you. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe we can try make
African
it for you.
African salad?
We'll try this morning. No, but it is. I don't care how cold it is. It's a Friday, which means it's a Friday. And we're talking about poikies. If you've got something, maybe you've got a family recipe or something you want to share with us. What is your favorite poikie? Hit us up on our social media pages. Well done. Thank you so much.